This next exercise is with the central-peripheral chart. This is a type of eye chart that is used to improve your peripheral awareness because a lot of kids and a lot of adults and post-concussion patients sometimes have a really hard time with peripheral awareness. So that is the ability to notice things in their peripheral vision as they're reading, as they're walking, and doing different things. So what you're gonna do with this chart is you're gonna put the chart and you're gonna tape it to the wall so it's at about eye level. And so your eye level should be almost right where the middle dot is there. And so what you're gonna do is to start off, the further away you stand from the chart, the easier it'll be. So usually I start about this distance here. And then what I'll do is that the entire time I'm doing this exercise, I'm looking at that central dot. That's the most important part, because you're going to use your peripheral vision, so your side vision, to read out all the letters. So you're going to start by looking at the middle dot, and then you're going to use, again, your side vision to read out the letters. So I'm going to start with the smallest circle here of letters, so I'll say C-A-M-T-W-B-O-N, and then you're going to go to the next circle of letters, and then you're going to keep going around and around until you're at the very outside. Now, if that's too easy, then you have to take about half a step forward and try again, because as you get closer, the peripheral letters will get harder to see.